Hello, assalamu alaikum viewers. Today I will show you how to create this beautiful Photoshop manipulation in Photoshop CC. So let's get started. First, open Photoshop. I will use three images. This one is glass of water and a transparent background goldfish and another goldfish with transparent background. First, take a new layer, then apply a solid color on it. Select blue color, it's sky actually. Then select the blend mode overlay. Now apply layer mask on this layer. Select brush tool and brush with black color. Set the opacity to 100%. Okay, it's done. Now take the goldfish with transparent background, pull the fish to our document and put it on the glass of water. Press Ctrl T and resize the fish. Place it where it looks perfect. Now apply layer mask. Again, select brush tool and set the opacity to 25%. Then brush with black color. Okay, now copy this layer and make another fish. And repeat the same process to this fish. Again, apply layer mask and brush with black color. Now take the another fish and pull it to our document. Put the fish in glass of water. Press Ctrl T to select the fish and resize it, move it as it looks perfect. Then apply the layer mask on it too and brush with black color. It's done. Now put the sky color layer to top of the layers. Okay, it's perfect. So that's it all, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you so much.